guys. Today we're going to be doing an unboxing of the Razer Basilisk X Hyperspeed. It's a wireless mouse that weighs about 98 grams. It goes up to 16,000 DPI. It has Razer's mechanical mouse switches. It has up to 450 hours of battery life and onboard DPI button. Sadly, there isn't a lot of RGB on this mouse, but that's okay, because RGB does make you better. As their optical sensor, only two side buttons, and 450 hours, as I said before. So, let's get into it. So, you gotta open it from the back here, so peel off the tape. By the way, guys, this comes in around $55, but with tax, it's about $60, $62 maybe. So, in the box, there's two things. There's this manual where it talks about some of the stuff, like, about the mouse. There's also these two stickers, which is pretty cool because your logo is pretty dope. Then, in the mouse itself, this is the mouse. It has a really nice wrist rest. As you can see, it has some bumps for grip. Has a really nice scroll wheel, too. It's clicky. Their optical sensors, you can tell, are pretty high quality. Then on the back, it says 16K DPI optical. It's Bluetooth. It's not wired at all. There's no cable port. And there's three technically. It's off right now, but then there's 2.4 gigahertz in BT, which I'm not sure what it is. But so to take it off, I believe you have to. So right here, you have to remove it this way. So just push it up. Then inside there's a battery, and there's the actual dongle itself. So let's plug it in, and yeah. Okay, guys, so we just plugged in the mouse up there and into my PC. Also, make sure to follow my Twitch at gaming_with_vp. So now there's multiple options for the mouse, as I said before, for the 2.4 and the BT and everything. So it's on I have it on 2.4 because that's the gigahertz, and I'm noticing some differences. So this is my old mouse, the Logitech G402. It's a really solid mouse for $20-25. They both have thumb rest, but this one's like has more grip. They both have a wrist on this side too. But I am noticing that the scroll wheel has more grip on this one, but I do like how there is more buttons to change with here. Like, you can change your DPI around, you can bind these buttons to certain things in games. Sadly, there's only two buttons, but that's okay. So then, let's open up the Razer software right here. We just downloaded it. It's Razer Synapsis 3. It's right here. Okay, so we opened it, and when you open it, it should come up with a Razer Basilisk X Hyperspeed, okay? So you go onto it, you can customize the buttons, like, so if you wanted this DPI button to change to, like, let's say left shift in a game like Valorant, maybe, then you can bind that if you don't want to click left shift. There's a lot of different things you can do. Then I'm going to go to performance. There's sensitivity stages here. Like, there's stage 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5. Stage 5 is 16,000. Stage 1 is 800. So I personally play on stage 1 because I'm more of a low sense player. And also, you guys should also make sure to lock your DPI. So, like, if you accidentally press your scroll wheel or something and you hit the button behind over here, right here, if you hit that, then it'll change your DPI. So make sure to lock the stage on what you want it to. You can also set it personally with this bar right here. So, like, whatever you want it to be. So I personally like 800, so I'm just going to keep it at that. Then after, you can change the calibration, like add a surface, also power, like how long until it goes to sleep. So yeah, so in total, I believe that these two mouses are pretty similar besides the fact that the buttons feel a little different to press. But the switches for the actual mouse feel the same. Then the scroll wheel I feel on this one is better. The buttons I feel on this one are better. The actual thumb rest and the grip is better on this one. So yeah, thanks for watching, and guys, make sure to follow my Twitch at gaming_with_VP. It'll be in the description. Make sure to drop a follow and sub to my YouTube, like this video, and also check out this keyboard video right here. I'll put it in the description, okay? Thanks, peace.